Hi folks, my name is Bob Tabor and I'm a program manager on the content development team at Microsoft. But more importantly, over the past 20 years, I've taught hundreds of thousands of folks just like you how to program. And I drew from that experience to design this introductory learning path for C Sharp. In this second learning path for C Sharp, we dive deeper into writing logic to solve real world challenges. In these modules, we expand on what you already learned when you took your first steps with C Sharp. We'll build more complex Boolean expressions to give us a broader vocabulary for our conditional statements. We'll learn about code blocks to control variable scope and the execution path of our code. We'll learn new branching and iteration statements, more tools in our toolbox so we can pick the right tool for any coding job. This learning path is designed to be interactive. Nothing to install. You can type code into the browser and see the results immediately. Near the end of every Learn module, I'll issue a coding challenge based on what you just learned. And if you get stuck during the challenge, I'll give you hints and even show you how I would have solved the challenge. After we've worked through all these modules, you'll have a strong foundation as a C# programmer.